let me interview our police officer for today, Navin.
Hey guys, today, Thursday morning, somebody was murdered in this apartment. Thursday morning, 10:55, a person has been killed in this house.
Okay.
So now we're going to check out the murder scene. Please, put the line here. First thing, I'm going to check if it has any bullets. So I still have one round, and I can see about that that it's been shot one time. So that's not.
Then you keep this gun for use, sir. For.
I'm going to keep this gun for use in case something bad happens.
What?
The cleaning has finally finished, and now we can see I found this dead body here. I don't want to show you because it's very brutal. Okay.
Brutal death.
So now I'm gonna go out by camera. I'm gonna check something. No, you stay here, okay?
Okay, I stay here and investigate. So now, yeah, let me show you a dead body. Yeah, you see, you got hair. This one is a real dead body. Person. Your leg. Hey, why is it still moving? Oh, don't tell me it is possessed. No way it is possessed. I'll show you the. As you can see, this guy is now dead, but I think maybe he's possessed. Or he's alive, but I'm not sure. But I open here first. I'm not sure. But I think something is there. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh! There's a goal! Please, don't kill me, please! No! Don't kill me! Wait a minute. Where is he walking to? Oh, he's inside. Oh no, he's inside here. Oh, does he want to show me something? Oh! Why the computer suddenly show this scary picture? Oh, E V oh, I L T W I I object N T W I twin evil O. This is his evil twin, and he's killed by his evil twin. And I'm not sure that his evil twin is a ghost or what. Okay. Now I think I know a clue. I think now I know a clue. Yeah. I think this is a clue.
Hey, reporter.
Yes?
Did you find any clues?
Yeah, I found a lot of clues. See this dead guy here?
Yeah.
This is.
No, you probably should not step on a dead guy.
Hey. Wait. Do you see until the ghost?
No. What is this? Did you draw?
No! The ghost told me that.
Like what? Evil. Twin.
Yeah, I think he's been killed by his evil.
Is that. So what you want to do now?
Okay, look at this again.
Yeah, let me see.
What? Okay.
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god! What happened to you?
This?
That's
is
the,
this?
That's the ghost!
Ghost will be attacking us.
helping. Oh, disappear.
Wait, we still need to find who's the evil teen and who's the murderer.
Come, let's go. Let's shut the
call. I think reporter, you shall hold this. Tell what happened with the dead body.
His eyes open.
Do you know that you open the dead body, the evil teen will become more evil and will kill us.
Okay, let's go and find evil teen.
Let's now check this door.
Shit, what is that sound?
Oh my god, let's check. No, nothing.
Let's
go. Okay.
Let's go.
I think it's from the storeroom. Let's go.
Put myself. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Who's this? Oh. What do you mean, gun? No!
Oh my god, that's what do you see? He's holding the same gun like me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's too dangerous, so you better not go there. So now what shall we do to trap?
Oh. Oh no, I think I saw there's something behind you.
Oh my god!
Oh no, wait! There. Oh shit. Oh no, he's there! Behind you! Look!
Oh my goodness!
Wait, he disappeared. Look at the mirror.
Oh
no, he's just behind you! Oh no! Yeah, he's there. He's there. Oh no! I see. I think I'm going to use this and fight him. Ah!
Hey, oh wait!
What?
That's me.
Really?
Just scared.
Oh! Oh no! Faster, run! Last one! They are fighting, last one. Oh!